been very dark and stormy lately. We don't usually have waves inside the harbor. But here it is. Currents are crazy strong. Almost died the other day. Got caught in like a random, unexpected squall that was not predicted by the weather or any of my tide chart or, you know, storm watch apps. Sometimes the weather surprises you.